What's up, everybody? John Anthony here. I want to put out a call for interns, okay? I want my company to really fucking blow up this year. I've already hired a whole bunch of people, made a whole bunch of changes. I have a whole bunch of efforts moving in parallel, okay? There's web developers working on a whole bunch of websites. I have graphic designers designing a whole bunch of stuff. I have production people working on some stuff. I have a whole bunch of other various task funnels being built, email lists being constructed. We have paid traffic strategies. We have all kinds of stuff going. There's all the YouTube branch, okay? I'm gonna be overseeing all of this, and basically I just want to expand as fast as possible. All right, there's already a whole bunch of teams working on a whole bunch of shit, but I need even more guys. All right, so the reason I'm reaching out to the community guys is I like that you guys have an appreciation for the niche. You know the subtle nuances that go into a bunch of this stuff, and some of these tasks, I can't just hire guys outside of the niche because they won't bring the appreciation for the content level or for the different subtleties or nuances that are going on that apply to that task. Without going to any specifics, let's just leave it to say that some community guys would be much better suited to these tasks, okay? I already have a lot of top people in these different areas, but if you have expertise where you are an expert in the areas of video production, in the areas of graphic design, or you are just a very hard worker and you want to be a part of this, please email me, epdatingcoach@gmail.com. Put your name, put your age, put your qualifications. I will reach out to you, and please don't fucking email me if you have no drive to do work or if you're like super busy or some shit, because we're going to be moving very quickly, all right? And if people can't keep up with what, the stuff that's assigned and all that shit, you're just going to be dead weight and we're just going to have to drop you. So, I've said in a lot of videos, I want to be the authoritative channel here in Pickup. I think I bring the best content and the best knowledge to the table. It's time to fucking explode the brand and take this to the next level. So, email me at epdatingcoach@gmail.com. We will go from there. There's a whole bunch of stuff happening. Really exciting. It's actually one of the first times in like the past 10-15 years where I'm more excited about this than even like going on new dates and shit. I've just been canceling new dates. I actually deleted the Tinder app off my phone, which was a shocker to myself and to a lot of my friends. I'm not even going to the bars and nightclubs for now. Next order of business is Sunday, this coming Sunday, 4 p.m. Eastern time, 1 p.m. Pacific time. Okay, it's gonna be streaming on Facebook or on YouTube. We're gonna try to stream it on both actually, but it's gonna be on YouTube live, and it's going to be an Ask Me Anything session. Last week's session, it was 2.5 hours. I'm gonna try to be rapid fire answering questions, spending 2 to 5 minutes maximum on each question, not going off on tangents. And that'll be your opportunity to interact with me. So you can come, you join that. Basically, there'll be a chat where you can ask questions, you can interact with other people that are on the live stream. A bunch of you I saw watch the replay after the fact, but if you wanna take part in that live while it's going on, interact with me on a real-time basis. That is your opportunity every Sunday between 4 and 5 p.m. Eastern, 1 and 2 p.m. Pacific. All right, and if you're in other time zones, hopefully you can make that work in your schedule as well. At the start of this YouTube live stream this Sunday, I'm going to be answering a bunch of the questions that I couldn't get to last week. I saved those off. So I'm gonna have a bunch of stuff that I just list out really quick. The first 5-10 minutes, I'm just gonna be ripping through those. Now keep in mind, every Sunday, I'm going to be also offering a free copy of Occam's Razor, which is my first product, to one person at random who happens to be around at the end, all right? And don't just come fucking join at the end like an asshole, because I'm gonna see who's there in the beginning and pick someone that stayed the whole way through. The incentive there is so that you can soak up the value and interact, and it gets people more involved in the participation. So, expect lots of really good stuff. I'm gonna probably very quickly go from 3 videos a week along with the YouTube live to 5 videos a week, and then it's gonna get to the point where there's just a new video every day, okay? The videos are gonna be going closer to around the 10-minute mark, so it's not gonna be that much of an impact out of your day to get that 10 minutes together, okay? It's gonna have lots of information packed in there and make it as digestible and easy to understand as possible. I have video editors. I've just been sitting on like these years of infield footage. A lot of it is edited, but a lot of it is not. So I have video editors ripping through, blurring faces and all that stuff, and I'm categorizing it all. Here's makeouts, here's isolations, here's pulls, here's daytime insta-dates, here's hired gun interactions, here's how I dealt with cock blocks. So I will have these sections, and I also have my John Anthony Lifestyle website being built, and I'll categorize all this stuff. So when you guys want to learn how to deal with cock blocks, not only will I have videos with strategy and technical explanation of that stuff, but I will have a corresponding set of infield breakdowns where you can see, here's how I dealt with one cock block that came in. Here's how I dealt with an AMOG, or for those of you who don't know that term, alpha male of the group. Here's how I dealt with a guy coming in to try to steal a girl off this interaction. Okay, boom. Here's how I dealt with, you know, this girl's sister coming in, or this girl's best friend, or this girl's roommate, where you have like an extreme loyalty, and she's insisting that, you know, she goes with you when you try to isolate to the bar. She, you know, is hard blocking when you're trying to leave. And I'm gonna go over each and every one of these situations. I'm also gonna be really trying to hit a bunch of viral videos. So you're gonna see a bunch of these, like open to close in 30 minutes, where I'm gonna be breaking down the whole interaction from walking up to the girl all the way to taking her home. Okay, and I'm gonna be cutting back and forth, or I'll do picture in picture as well. And I'm gonna be really analyzing everything that's going on. All right, so you guys are gonna be able to hear what I'm saying, see what I'm doing. For those of you that watched my 75 numbers in under 2 hours video, and the last video that I put out, those were cut-ups, so you were just seeing basically the number closes of each one. All right, well, that was all rolled into 4 minutes by a video editor. But on a lot of these future videos that are coming, you're gonna see start to finish the entire interaction. Okay, that means from the moment that I walk up to the stranger to say hello, you're gonna see from that point all the way to taking her home. Okay, and it's illegal to film from within inside your apartment, so you're never gonna see like what happens after we get in the door. All right, and no, I don't close every single girl I pull home. A lot of coaches claim that, or they claim it's almost every single one of the girls. I don't claim that, just like I don't claim that I never get flakes or that I never get rejections. That's all part of the game. A bunch of girls you talk to in a night aren't gonna wanna talk to you. A bunch of dates you schedule are gonna flake, and a bunch of girls you pull home, whether it be from nightclub pulls or daytime pulls, or even just dates at venues, aren't gonna close. Some girls have hard rules that they don't fuck on the first date. That's just how it is. Some girls actually have a boyfriend and they're just looking for the validation, whatever the reason may be, okay? That being said, you will see up until the point where we get to the apartment on the pulse home. I think that's about it. I just encourage you guys, we're gonna have all these efforts going to grow this channel, but I encourage you guys, if you are getting value out of this, each time I put a video out, go to the bottom, it takes fucking 2 seconds, and I'm gonna have little cuts coming in at the beginning of each video that's gonna be to remind people. Click the like button, okay? Click the subscribe button if you're not already subscribed, and click the little bell so you get notifications. So each time a new video comes out, it's gonna push a notification to your cell phone, and it's gonna say, here's the topic. If you're not interested, don't watch it. If the topic looks interesting to you, watch it and please like it. And if it was really valuable to you, leave comments, share. Okay, the YouTube algorithm really favors engagement, okay, and watch time. The video is really good, keep watching it. If it was really useful to you and you think other people could be benefiting from it as well, share with other people that are interested in dating, okay? The more you guys share this stuff, the more you like this stuff, the bigger this channel will get, and it's gonna hit a tipping point around 10,000 subscribers when it's just gonna start to snowball and take off. And to be perfectly honest, I'm already extremely motivated to blow this up, but as I see this snowball and I see you guys, you know, giving back for all the hard work and value that I'm providing to you, it's gonna really motivate me even further, okay? And the sky is the limit here. Just like you saw my motivation and drive and what I accomplished in the pickup world, okay, with innovating and evolving and optimizing these methods, bringing all this shit to you on a silver platter over a decade, sleeping with over 1,000 girls, that is now going to be applied to this YouTube and to the brand and the business in general. All right, so I'm fully confident that in this year alone, I can get up to the level where a lot of these guys are, where I've been just kind of slacking off and just doing my word of mouth referrals and business. But now I really want to blow this up. Take the 2 seconds. When you see a new video come out, please like it. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Share the video if it was useful. Ask comments. I'm making sure I reply to every single comment that's left in every video. All right, don't be a fucking troll, because it's going to get deleted. But if you have comments, leave the comments and I will do my best to answer them in a very timely manner. All right, thank you guys for watching. Those of you that are interested in internship positions, epdatingcoach@gmail.com. And I will see you guys in the next video.